Welcome back, everybody, to the next episode of Bioshock. I need to run around this room really quick just to make sure I didn't miss anything.
Who's he?
This girl.
He's the one who saved me.
Oh, they're so cute. Playing with their crayons, making little pictures. But I keep getting stuck on them. They don't look real happy. There's like this kind of... What happened to me? Can you explain it? No, I can't, so just don't ask. Okay. I need to follow... First, I need to follow the one that was like, follow me. Come up here. That was in the last episode. I had to cut everything short. There she is.
There he is. The one who will save us all.
That's right. I am here to save you all.
Who's he? He's here to help us.
Yeah. I'm cool. So go through the little hatch. Do your thing. You are the best little sister ever. Okay. Life gonna get a little more interesting here in a second.
Now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose.
Oh, shut up. God, you're long-winded.
Go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
Would you kindly shut the fuck up?
Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy?
Fuck off. You got udders? How many udders do you got?
Told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
That ain't that stubborn? Where'd you learn to speak? Brooklyn?
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge.
I won't have any of that. Stupid turrets trying to shoot me. Not today. Oh, maybe today. Okay, never mind. We're good. Everything's fine. Behind. I heard a click. Ow! Dude! You're on my side! I know that he's there, but he was dead already. Didn't have to keep shooting! Bot shut down. Not worried about that.
Oh, honey!
Ready? Okay, good. Oh, yeah.
Wow, he didn't explode or anything. That's weird. It's a nitro. He should have exploded. Whoa, shit! I did not. I'm kind of a moron. I should know this area by now. Good God Almighty, come on. Fine. I need you. I need you that bad. I spent $307 because I needed you that bad. Oh god, there's another one! I remember this place being very well protected, but this is a little overkill. Why y'all have to be- oh! And he has a little sister. I'm not gonna let you take her home. Not now. Not while we're in the middle of this. I need to take you out. Okay. If I had time or preparation, I could have used my little crossbow here to put the steel tip bolts. Oh, come on. No, 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 no. Ah! No, 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 no. Don't do that. No. Okay, just fire on him. Fire. Yep, I got a jerk coming after it too. Something like that. You big jerk. I'm trying to rescue you. Why am I jumping up and down? Because that's the jump button. That would make sense. Kind of.
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret lies. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
I know you're sending stuff my way, but you know what? You're not gonna help me right now, especially with this. Crap. I hope there's money in here. Hey, get off! When the bulletin blows are blasting away, you need all the protection you can get. Armored Shell 2 provides more protection than our competitor. But I don't have a spot, and I'm not really concerned about that right now. So I'm going to store it. Alright, give me that insect. 3. Come on, come on, come on. Yes! Oh, thank you. Okay. And I want... There should be a... I got Winter Blast 3, but I want Electro Bolt 3. Thank you. Eve upgrade, health upgrade, and we're done. Insect Swarm 3, baby. Now, time to mesh them up. I know this will work. I know it will work. It wasn't working before, but it will work now, right? Money, money, money. More money. Laugh all you want. I'm going to shove a whole bunch of bees up your twat. So just keep laughing. Why aren't you... There you go. Thank you. They're just gonna keep hurting you. Yep, you stupid wench. And they're gonna go after you too. Yep. I'm sorry. Not really, but kinda sorry. But look how many those bees took out. Ow, hey! The hell was that? Oh, that's right, I forgot. He's killing me. He's trying to slowly kill me. He's trying to stop my heart and stuff. That's okay. You seem to like running into that water. Like an idiot. That's my my electro bolt is at 3. Wow. Nice to know. How about this one? Did that one work? Was that effective? Stupid bitch. I'm not hacking that shit. Let's try and invent something. What do we need? Anti-personnel would be cool. Here we go. Trap bolts. Oh, hello. Oh yeah, lots of goodies. Now my electro motor. Oh, don't be throwing that shit at me, you bitch. Oh shit, I didn't know that happened. Whoops! Well, my bad. Time to go. I'm just gonna run around this corner here. No, quit shooting at me. Whoop, no, quit. Quit. Well, no. No, I'm not here. You don't see me. Whoops, no. Oh, look at that. Like a boss. You stupid. Oh, I'm stupid for running in there. That was dumb. That was really fucking dumb. Okay, I'm an idiot. Stupid moves. I've done plenty of that through this playthrough. So you shouldn't be surprised when I fuck up. Okay. Good way to end this video would be to... Whoa! Okay. What? Again? I'm not paying attention. Oh, man. What the hell? Where's the bot shut down? Ah! Where are you? You fucked me over twice. I have an auto hack, thank God. Okay, and I'm willing to bet. Is it another one? Just don't remember. Where did Big Daddy go? Where did he go? He was just here. Oh, I wanted to end this video with getting the final little sister. That would have been so cool. I think it's the final little sister. Ouch! Oh, well, hell. Okay, I'm gonna have to stop now. Time frame is done. And I gotta go. I have a dinner date. Anyway, like and favorite if you enjoyed the video. And if you're enjoying this series, I will do plenty more like this. I'm watching my dog hump someone's... She's not even humping anything. It's like she's humping air. You should see it. I wish I could have turned the camera and you could see it. Anyway, I will see you in the next episode of Bioshock. Thanks for watching, everybody. Love you all. Peace.